Today, Governor Gavin Newsom checked out the damage in the Santa Cruz Mountains. He met with first responders and those helping with the response. The governor has declared a statewide emergency tied to the fires. The president has also declared a disaster.